again. Joey John Maguire back. It's Stepney Green, one of my favourite Wetherspoon pubs. To be honest, I was on my way to Cannon Street. I didn't know there was one there. But the railway station was shut down. All the gates were drawn to, and Wetherspoon's was inside, the other side of the gate. So, wasted journey, but never mind. I really like this pub, the Half Moon. Staff are really nice. It's a good pub, working class pub. I'm about to recite my latest poem. Oh yeah, and it's a bit cold. I think the first sign today that, and I've come out without my jumper. I've only got a t-shirt on. Hence the collar's right up. But I've come out without my jumper and it's cold. Autumn is on its way. I should imagine the leaves will turn brown soon. My latest poem, which is why I'm here. It's called On My Own Alone Again. Obviously about me. But I tell you what, I'd rather be alone with anyone who has betrayed me. So on my own alone again. On my own alone again. I feel like I'm on death row, with my cell walls closing in, claustrophobic, my ability to breathe restricted, just like a noose. They are unforgiving, tightening the grip on my fear, which has a parasitic wish to stay. It's impossible not to hear the clock ticking, so loud it seems there are more of them than one. With all their hands pointing accusingly as my numbered days swiftly tick away, forcing me to concede time doesn't halt to pick up potential survivors. It is for them to run with it or die. I consider my options. There aren't many of them. I am trapped in a cul-de-sac, my only exit by way of truth, at present being stifled by perjury. At least that's how it feels. Guilty by accusation, the jury still not having convened. I cling on frantically to my sanity. They have me almost believing my guilt. So many pointing fingers, and they're all pointing at me. Still, there is always hope, however little. What point to living without that? Justice can be cruelly wrong at times. Oh, dearie me. Last night I had a dream. Despite sleeping only briefly, I was on a long, familiar road. On the opposite side were faces avoiding me. All were friends and acquaintances that once I'd known. I noticed that on my side there was only me, so I deduced this was a road I was meant to walk alone. I looked for another route, the easy way out. But I knew it was a sin and wrong for me. Never too late to prove innocence, breath being a precious thing, even if my last. Joey Joe Maguire, the truth speaker.